I'm faithful that Moldova will succeed in its reforms. My colleagues on the ground across the civil society, but also the government, they're working hard on making sure that they meet the requirements of the European Union. At the national level, there is this vision and desire. Moldova uses all the possible tools and platforms, including OGP, for strengthening its capacity, building back trust between the citizens and the government, for consolidating its civil society.